What's up, guys? It is Just Boy here, back on the Just Boy channel. Today I thought we'd mix up a little bit of Rocket League. I'm assuming most of you've heard this game. It's gotten really popular lately. So I'm doing a 1v1 against this guy. And he's a pro and I'm a semi-pro. This will be fun. Let's see how this works out. So for those of you who don't know how this game works, it's basically football with cars. Not American football, but... And see, I'm already behind by one. So... Yeah, it's pretty much as easy as it gets. You can do flips, that type of thing. Boosting is running over the orange pads, the ones with the dot above them, you get a full boost. So they're 5-minute games, and then if it's tied, you go into overtime, which is basically sudden death. First person to score wins. So we are going to try and actually beat a pro here. There we go. That's a good start. So if you didn't see, on the replay, I did a little bit of a corkscrew move, which is actually a lot harder to do than it looks. This game is really difficult. For those of you who have played it, you know. So you could use like different car types, but there's really like aren't upgrades, it's just stylistic things. So like if I got like the newest car that just came out, it wouldn't be any better than this car, it just looked different, which is... There we go. There we go, we're gonna beat a pro, guys. We're gonna beat a pro! Oh my goodness. Whew. I know what's going on with this guy. Normally pros are a lot better than this. Open, I messed up. And guys, playing with the controller on this game is like almost necessary because this game, it's just so much easier with the controller. It really is. See, that was a full boost. No. Get a save. There we go. Oh, I missed. No. Barely missed that, guys. Oh yeah, and another thing about this game that's kind of cool is you can customize like the hats and the flags that you have. So, whoa, jeez, that was interesting. So yeah, I'm running with the pirate hat, which is interesting, and then a Japanese flag, because I am half American, half Japanese. And you can double jump in this game too, so. Whoa, you guys seeing this? What is this ping? This is a Western server. US Western. Fudge. Holy crap. I don't know what's going on, guys. Actually, maybe it's because I'm uploading a video, that might be it. So that's probably why the connection is going to crap. I'm still beating him, though, so I mean... Normally my connection's like 32, like, not what he's got, but like, way better. Yeah, sorry about this lag, guys, I'm not quite used to it yet for me. It's probably just because I'm uploading another video, so. You might see this today, you will probably see it tomorrow, the day after I'm recording it at least. I'm uploading some Age of Empires, which I did, I had a sleepover, so I recorded like 5 games of that. With, Dr. 4 and Dire 41. Captain Brock, he was, he was going to join us, but then he stopped playing the game for a long time, so he's a little bit rusty. So we actually never got him in a complete game. So yeah, sorry about that, guys. If we could have gotten Captain Brock in the game, that would have been amazing. But he's, like, really good, like, better than Dagger 41, who's, like, if you guys haven't seen those videos, which you probably haven't already, but, because they're not uploaded yet, but they will be soon, he's really good, and Captain Brock, when he was still playing the game, he could actually beat him. So, well, there you go, guys, 5-minute game. We won that first one. Great win. Snowflakes, I'll take a pass. Yeah, 132 ping. Oof, 172. Well, guys, I think this will probably be it for this match. Thank you all so much for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe. Again, thank you all so much for watching. This has been Justice Boy, and I will see you guys in the next one.